That's good.
That's why I don't want to take your three doing what you're doing.
Yep.
He's banging on his stuff.
Yep.
I mean, like doing one of these, I would not want
to. Oh, no, screw that.
I mean, I can make shot pouches and stuff, but that's different from working with this kind of work.
Yeah, because I got this and I got another belt and then.
Oh, really?
Yeah, not yet, yeah.
You know.
Well, that's why I was thanking him that.
Deer hair and cones. Because the way you make them is, instead of, because you can't weave a panel this big on the loom. It's ridiculous. You just couldn't do it. So what you do is you weave it in sections. So I wove this in four sections and then stitched together. Which took but now I know how to do them, so I can do another one in the Flash Ride Museum. That's the next one I'm doing. And then whichever one I'd like to I'll sell off.
Yeah, right.
What do I need two for? Right. And that'll offset the risk of the cost of my rifle. So essentially I'll get it for free. Except for the paper.